Successful escapee of Sarah Island was the revolutionary Matthew Brady. A man with a naval background, Brady led a bushranging gang in 1823 and became a symbol of hope to rebels and convicts. Brady was a political ideologist and a defender of the poor and vulnerable. His gang took control of as much as one third of Tasmania. This Tasmanian Robin Hood was caught and hanged in Hobart in 1826.